SCALP, also known as Storm Shadow, is an air-launched long-range attack missile developed by European defense giant MBDA Systems. Recently, the Indian Air Force Rafale fighter jet was spotted with this missile. The SCALP is a derivative of the MBDA system Apache anti-runway missile and has been offered primarily to the British and French armed forces. The weapon is used to strike high-value stationary targets such as air bases, radar installations, communications centers as well as port facilities, according to MBDA. Due to its long range, low altitude, and subsonic speed, Storm Shadow is categorized as a stealth missile. These missiles are already in service with countries such as Egypt, India, Italy, Greece, Saudi Arabia, Qatar, and the United Arab Emirates. The UAE Air Force calls it Black Shaheen. Storm Shadow can be integrated into the Tornado GR-4, Tornado IDS, Saab Gripen, Mirage 2000, Rafale, Eurofighter Typhoon as well as the F-35 Joint Strike Fighter. The SCALP missile is equipped with fire and forget technology with a fully autonomous guidance system. It is 5.1 meters long, with a wingspan of 3 meters, and a body diameter of 0.48 meters. While MBDA says that the 1,300 kg missile has a range of more than 250 kilometers, experts claim that the missile can exceed 560 kilometers depending on its launch altitude. One Rafale jet is capable of carrying two SCALP missiles, which are part of its weapons package. The UK Ministry of Defence placed a €1.13 contract with MBDA Systems for the development and production of the Storm Shadow long-range missile. The programme is intended to meet the Royal Air Force's armed conventional standoff missile requirements. Italy orders Storm Shadow weapons for deployment on the Italian Air Force IDS Tornado. In the same year, the UAE awarded MBDA Systems a contract for Storm Shadow missiles for the Mirage 2009 fleet. French Direction Générale d'Armement also awarded a development and production contract to MBDA Systems. The French version, known as SCALP, is intended for the Mirage 2000D and Rafale aircraft. Jets have dropped these missiles during the initial phase of the invasion of Iraq and during airstrikes in Libya. According to reports, Storm Shadow was also used by Saudi Arabia during its mission against the Houthi rebels in Yemen. France has used these missiles to carry out combat missions as well. Naval versions of this weapon have also been developed to launch missiles from surface warships and submarines.